My name is Josh Feinberg. I'm the Director of Undergrad Studies for the Department of Earth Sciences. I'm an associate professor here at the University of Minnesota. I teach courses on natural hazards and disasters and how our communities can live more sustainably. My favorite class to teach, though, is our field geology course. This is a course where I take all of the majors at the time, usually it's somewhere between 20 to 30 students. We drive them all the way out to Montana and we teach them how to map the rocks under their feet. So we're teaching people how to map folds and faults, how to create cross sections so they can predict where you're going to find particular layers underground, where you may find water, where you may find contaminant plumes that you want to clean up. Being in the field for almost a month with our students out in Montana, teaching them how to interpret the landscape is one of the most rewarding experiences I have here as a professor. One of the great things about our department is most of our classes are on the range of around 15 to 20 students, and that's just small enough so that we can break them up to work in small groups. And so that small group work is really where a lot of the fun happens, to be honest. Almost every single one of our students has a chance to do a research internship with one of the many different professors in our department. And so you really get literally a one-to-one relationship with that student as you're trying to teach them how to use all of this incredible instrumentation in your lab, how to collect the data responsibly, how to interpret it, and then how to share it with others so you can actually describe what your science is. Some of the courses that are just a lot of fun are courses like geomorphology, where you try to understand how the shape of the surface of the Earth can actually tell you about processes that were operating in the past. So for example, much of Minnesota is the history of recent glaciation, and our students actually get to travel all around the state looking at the different ways that glaciers carved out the surface to what we see today. Geology can actually open up a much broader array of potential employment than you might initially think. A lot of times we have students who are finding geologist positions or earth scientist positions in places like the Minnesota Department of Transportation, the Minnesota Department of Health. Those are both agencies that I know hire a lot of geologists. Some of our undergraduates also decide to use the skills that they've gathered within the earth science program and apply to things like landscape architecture or urban design for more sustainable communities, where they're using all of that scientific knowledge about the way that the world works and the earth works and the systems that are operating on it at a variety of different timescales, and they apply that to trying to create more sustainable communities. I decided to go into geology when I was an undergraduate, and the reason I went into it originally was based purely out of curiosity. Most of my friends at the time when I was in college were the kinds of folks who liked to go outside. We liked going on canoe and kayak trips, hiking trips, that kind of thing. This was one of the few things I knew about myself at this early point in college, was just that I enjoyed being outside. I took my first geology course. There were field trips involved, and that was interesting and exciting. And the fact that I could blend school with being outside was a really powerful idea. And then as I continued to take more and more courses, I discovered that there were all these different aspects of geology that I was curious about, but that I could also use in a professional sense. One of the things that makes the earth sciences unique is that element of fieldwork that's incorporated within the science that we do. There are few other disciplines that are out there where you really need to get outside and make original observations, but that element of actually being outside and doing science and combining physics, chemistry, and biology to try and understand the natural world, that's something that's really unique that I haven't really seen in many other kinds of disciplines. And it really is what makes it a lot of fun for a lot of us too.